The Gemini
Game
Music Group.
Game 7, what you gonna do, Clutch?
Yeah!
They know what's going on. We locked in too.
Always a fan.
We locked in.
We locked in. We back in.
Let's
we
get
back
it.
In. She been feeling me. She trying hard in. To meet my standards. Standard. Yeah. Told that bitch don't play with me. That nigga know my handle. I'ma push this bitch. I'm driving fast. Listen to baby. She been trying to blow up that, but I been trying to save it. They was never in the military. Better have your gun. If you don't got it, your man's got it. Solid to the bone, you ain't gon' never hear no shit about me. Yeah, all of my niggas keep a strap around. I'm talking out this next to right now. You gotta say, I don't want no Glock, but with a switch, I want a K. She say he the one, she want me on her OnlyFans. When I'm hitting it, I'm in her ear like this my tanny. We been going hard, these ain't my niggas, they my family. I know a
jit, they my niggas, they my family.
That's my glick. If you got her up, I know my shooter, he don't miss. I know that she look good, but we know she don't do shit. She like them dreadheads, they clean up good, well, I'm the one. She said she with me, spinning on the ice, we having fun. I'm going in, I'm going right back in, they know what's up. My nigga,
the ball. Do
I pop a perk, pop like two.
Old school, my
boy. Not Duval, please.
Yeah, he
told me Duval. Not Duval. No, please.
How are you going back? We different ages.
We hit on my
I'm trying to switch it out with the boy in Atlanta.
She been feeling me, she trying hard to meet my
fuck, it is over. Told that bitch don't play with me. Basically, the nigga done changed his name from a little nigga to like now he's an old nigga. What's his name again? Double.
Oh no, I don't know. I don't know what you're talking about.
What are you talking about?
No, we talking about little bro, my little nephew.
That shit's Double, man.
Double.
About Time EP available now.
Double. I like that,
on all platforms, man. Check him out. That's personally, that's my favorite song, but everybody likes Top Pop.
Yeah.
That's another song. That's his favorite song. Okay. That's the favorite.
My
but
favorite
I like Standard.
Is, yeah. Feeling Back.
Okay. Yeah, it's all bangers, though.
That's my
you know what I mean? Check that out.
It's 12 minutes of straight, nothing but bangers.
Oh, my God. You know what I mean?
Double.
That's like a Friday night mix.
Yes. You're gonna play that
a pregame type
shout
situation.
Shout out to Doubles.
But
my
yeah,
nephew.
Yo. Always the family. You know, we here. We back.
We back.
It's
all
been a
three
minute.
Of us. Listen.
We here.
You know it's hard to get all three of us at the same time.
The trifecta.
We here. We
yeah.
The universe out this Joker right now. Let's hear it.
It's
it was
hard.
It's nice though. It's good to have us
but
all here
life.
Together. Look, it was funny because look, cause Keen ain't been. Nah, I ain't trying to shout you out.
Nah, shout me up, man.
But you know,
he
been so long. We got to do different stuff in the studio now.
Yeah, right? yeah.
He ain't even noticed it. He said, right. "Well, he
I came here, man. They didn't got new things going on. The
that's
crew
right.
out.
I'm gonna tell you about
shout
all the business behind
shout
the crew.
Shout out to the crew. We got
all
12
of y'all back there.
Yeah,
20
now.
It's we done added
here,
some
we
new members.
Added a couple money. People.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, they ain't got new things, new bigger cameras.
Good
I'm trying to figure it all out, but I'm here. You know me?
We doing good, man. We you know what I mean? We try to hold it down and shit. You know?
Yeah, man.
That's all we.
But yeah, man, we back.
It's good to
in
have
effect.
You back. It's good to be
yeah.
back with all y'all. I love
hey,
y'all.
Yes,
it's
yeah.
always the fan. It's
always
my people's, man.
And we had it. And we had the Thanksgiving.
Oh, yeah. We had a party.
Yeah.
We going to always do that.
Yeah, we had
always
a party, man.
It's always
yeah,
a party,
party,
man,
man.
When we get together.
It's always a party, definitely.
For sure.
Yes.
Sure.
So,
it's a party.
Y'all ready?
Let's go.
You about to tap in.
I'm with you.
I'm going to start with a quote. You know what I'm saying?
What we got going on?
Check this out. From the beginning of our life, we are approaching death. Mm. Simple. And all I'm saying with that is live. You got to live your life, man. And live it to the right. fullest because once you come out that womb, you know what I mean? You on the location to the tomb. You know what I mean? So live, man.
Mm-hmm.
Right.
Don't sit around, man. Live your life.
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying. People is going left and right. So, yeah,
drop
do that.
Drop some pins. Drop
yeah.
some pins
so what
on
you
the
mean,
map.
Live your life? You mean live your life probably as far as... whatever way you live in your life.
Live it to the fullest.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Life is short, so we only here for a certain amount of time. So in that amount of time,
right.
live your life, man. Like, some people don't I mean, a lot of people don't do much.
That's why it's YOLO.
Yeah. Well, you're talking about on the positive level of your life. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Absolutely. Live, yeah, yeah. Live, man.
Because, you know, we always, we can have two different, it can almost be a versus conversation. You can have, you can talk about people who live their life. There's some people that live their life that be like getting fucked up or something, or doing some crazy shit.
Oh, yeah.
You know what I mean? They like to rob motherfuckers and do shit. And,
yeah.
And, you know, be stealing, just be you know, a bad person.
Yeah.
So some people say, live your life. So,
but with every, I feel so like with everything you,
say,
you do.
Whatever you say, live your life, just do it. Do
just
whatever
live, you man. Because we you don't know what's going to happen next.
I know that's right.
Yeah. Yeah. Facts.
That's why they say, YOLO.
You only live once.
We ain't encouraging you. Only live I almost once. Was telling y'all, listen here, because it's almost a versus, like I said.
Yeah.
But we just talking, we just trying to be positive.
Yeah, man. We want some positive. Enjoy on a positive. Yourself. Enjoy yourself, live your life,
that's
man.
What we do.
And,
well, that's what
and
we
be
are.
Mindful.
Look, always a family. We a podcast. We all about, you know what I mean? We family oriented.
Always.
You
yeah.
know what I mean? And live your life. That. Like bro said, live your life and enjoy yourself and get the best out of everything you can do. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Go for it.
Yeah.
Go, get what you can
let
get.
Nothing stop you, man.
Live good, man. Enjoy yourself. Yeah.
Right.
Yeah, we got to do
for sure.
That. He's done it. And us as black people as one, too. That's another thing. We got to definitely do that.
For sure.
Yeah.
And as stand on that. Your life. Always come across.
But don't be stagnant.
Don't be stagnant. That's what I'm
saying. Around and shit.
Yeah,
do that what you're talking about.
You make moves, man.
So you're trying to encourage. Is that what we're talking about? You're trying
yeah,
to encourage.
Yeah,
because
it's
a trip.
Do something. Yeah.
I'm going to Cancun in May. Is that,
oh,
is
you're
that,
going to Mexico.
Am I following your protocol?
You're going to Mexico.
Mexico. Mexico. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm going to Cancun.
All right, now.
But that's what it said. But look.
Yeah,
the,
like that.
But the man
you out said, the country.
Yeah, I'm like, yeah, I got to. You always got to take a trip, bro.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So that's kind of what you're talking about when you say.
Living your life. Take that
your life,
trip.
Do
stop
your stuff,
talking.
Man. Do stuff. Quit
do
playing
it.
Around.
Stop talking
you
about
money.
Shit and do it. Do it.
Right.
Go ahead. Make that phone call. Make those plans. Put the deposit down. Most of the time, that's what drives, you know, us.
Starting
as people.
It.
You deposit.
Deposit.
You put a deposit.
Oh, yeah.
That
yeah.
means I'm going.
That means
once
yeah,
I put a deposit down, I'm coming. Because
oh, yeah,
I'm
you
about
can
lose
talk
my
about
money.
It.
Right about
when you
that.
Drop that deposit it's, down.
That makes see, it real.
Yeah. Well, that's keeping it real right there.
That's making it real. Keeping
that's
it real.
It
all that. Yeah. And I saw that because I was watching this show on Netflix. And I don't even... I be picking shows. Sometimes I be trying to fall asleep, so I just pick a random show.
Oh,
just
you
to fall
watch it like
too.
You watch ICS or something. Like,
yeah, I just pick something.
NCIS.
NCIS
yeah.
or whatever.
Like something like that,
is.
Yeah.
You know
something
what
I can
is?
Fall asleep
that though. Was a job. That was a job name of a job fucking place that I go deliver shit at. ICS.
You think about work. Yeah.
Yeah, I always think about money. That's ICS. What is it?
You got work
NCIS.
On the brain.
NCIS, yeah. It, but I know what you're saying, because...
Like, yeah, it was my job.
Man, I'll be in and out of sleep. I'll wake up. Yeah. It'd be on another episode, you know.
Yeah.
Go right back.
Yeah, yeah. That's
so I just
them,
picked something, but it caught my attention.
You pick a dumb joke, but it was good.
It was called 14 Peaks. It's about this dude from Nepal. He was climbing. He's climbing the highest mountains in the world. He said, "I'm gonna climb every the highest mountain, every highest mountain that's out here. It's 14 of them."
Yeah, bad boy.
Yeah. So at first, you know, I was watching. I was like, "I'm about to fall asleep." Then he started like explaining what was going on. He was like, "It took a dude 14 years to climb them all." He said, "I'm gonna do it in 7 months."
Oh,
and everybody was like, "Yo, you tripping?"
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, he's going up there, the oxygen and all that. He. Can't
they
breathe
him,
and all.
They pay him for that.
Nah, he did it. He just wanted to do it.
That, you gotta
I said, nigga, you crazy. But he
hey,
did it.
Gaz, you gotta give me some money for that. I ain't just climbing up that mountain.
But he was motivated. And he said,
but
that's
nah,
the quote
but see,
he said.
People, that's their thrill, though. You know what I mean? It makes them feel good. It just makes them, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
That's what they,
it was a, he felt
that,
accomplished.
He, yeah, yeah. Yeah.
Like,
happy.
That was something. That, it was a goal that he set
boat.
Out to do, and he accomplished it.
Yeah.
It floats his boat.
Yeah, so that joint was all right.
Shit, you still had to give me a couple of dollars to float my boat to climb a big
yeah.
boat. Why somebody got to pay you to float your damn boat?
Because it's still...
Get paid. My hey, yo. What your dog on. Say? Get paid, young nigga. Get paid.
All right,
so we're going to tap into these current events, man. I'm going to start off with... I'm gonna start with the Kyle Rittenhouse. Now I'm starting with that because I don't be honest, I don't know too much about it. That's the bull. He killed.
Not guilty.
Not guilty.
The boy
that,
that's all
you
I
talking
know.
About the white boy that killed a couple people.
I don't know nothing about it.
You don't know nothing about it either?
It's not guilty. About that's not what I lot. Do know.
I know it was a huge...
He was on there all exaggerating and shit, talking about he or whatever the fuck.
He felt,
I know people was upset.
He felt...
He killed, but, know, he, like, but it, it's not about killing black people or nothing, right?
He killed
a couple white people.
Yeah.
He killed like three people.
At a protest.
Oh, it was a protest.
Oh, yeah, he came in there with the gun. If it was a black motherfucker, he would have
killed. It was three people.
Go right there.
Yeah.
I can't see. I need my glasses on.
He was only 18.
You hear me?
It just.
Oh, I'm back.
I say that was a big deal because, like I said, it was all over Facebook. People was upset.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm on the game and niggas is talking about it on the game. Like, man, I'm upset. I can't even play right now. I'm like,
can it blow up?
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I don't know, man. I knew that was a big deal.
What he did was he came while people was doing a protest for another event that happened, right? Mm-hmm. So something that happened, not an event.
It was a protest. I didn't know that.
And they was doing a protest about somebody that got killed or whatever.
He killed one person or a couple people.
He killed three.
Damn.
Look, he came with the gun. Like he came like
to the protest.
He came with the joint. And when he was suited up or whatever, he got all this shit on and killed a couple motherfuckers. He was mad because they was protesting.
Oh, he was on the other side.
That's what I'm thinking.
He was on the other side of the fence, basically.
Yeah, I don't know exactly what the fuck happened.
He put him down.
All I know is he's not guilty. He had to be mad.
He said he had to be mad.
I don't know.
Nah, he said,
mad at
I
whatever
mean,
they were protesting.
That's
about.
What I'm thinking.
But nah, because I didn't want to say that. I didn't want to say that was true. That was not true.
But it's false.
I'm on the phone.
I'm thinking when y'all
fucking
knew.
Up.
Yeah,
that's
they said.
I don't know exactly what it is.
I guess it
but
was
I ain't want to put
they
myself
it was self defense,
like,
though, right?
Yeah, they claim.
Ah, that's some dumb.
Not
they should have locked that
something.
Nigga up.
They mad
that
they won't even let him go to. They mad that he going to college and everything.
Yeah, because he's only 18. He's still. I mean, like.
Yeah, it's so crazy.
So what?
That I don't know.
Need to go to jail.
Okay, but three.
That dude, the
he
Amar
killed a couple people.
Arbery, that okay. Dude was found guilty. So that was like the makeup call.
Okay.
Oh yeah, all
this
right,
nigga
all
right. Got off.
They let
we
him
gonna
off.
Charge this nigga.
Okay.
You know
yeah,
what I'm saying?
Yeah, yeah,
so that
yeah.
Was like
okay.
The governmental judicial
shit.
Comeback.
Yeah, people was upset about that though.
Yeah.
And then the next
it was sad.
What else was going on? The Will Smith and Jada Pinkett.
Boy, you got a whole bunch of news. I don't know nothing about nothing.
Because this shit
you
is it,
watch,
look,
you,
it's not even
watch,
that.
What's the magazine thing name? Entertainment Tonight.
Yeah.
They got all that
it's on Facebook. No, I swear I don't even watch the news. So I don't know the exact details. But when it comes to Facebook, if it hits
so
my
Facebook is your news where you get all
yes.
The news.
And people have been talking about
this to talk about.
Look, Will, they said
he wrote a
it's
book.
A petition.
I know that. He wrote a book.
It's a petition. 11,000 people signed this petition for Will Smith and Jada Pinkett not to interview each other. Cuz it's that bad.
What happened now? Oh, they got a lot of dirty
they be
news.
Talking about. Nah, they be. Man, she be going on there with my boy Will,
it's
man.
I heard a couple things. She got a little show or something
she
going
said
on.
She said sex
right?
Game not right. She
oh.
Said she be out there in the mix with other little young niggas.
What?
Yeah. In
oh,
summertime,
yeah.
But hey. Nigga, you better get his shit together.
Nice. Oh, so Will is a. He's a dud.
He's a dud. Wow, that's a great
what?
Word.
That's what
Jada
said.
That was
a great word.
That's
what is
now,
that was
exactly
for
what
lack
does that
of
mean?
A better
when you
term.
Say he's a dud, what does that mean?
Usually call
you
him
know
a
his game. He's a dud. Think about
he's a,
it.
That's
a
basically
is,
what
he's
a dud is like.
She is not.
She ain't satisfied.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But they keep.
Why ain't she
but here's the problem. They keep talking about
dud.
It. To the world.
So what you said? They charge. They said they can't say nothing. They can't
no,
interview them.
People
or they
are
gonna charge you.
People are upset that he's talk that they keep
that she,
putting
she,
him
she
out on Front Street.
Right.
Basically, like the right. World don't need to know that you right. A dud.
Yeah. Why
yeah,
you keep doing
he's
that
a dud.
To me?
Like why you keep doing
let
my
right.
Man's like that? And he looks sad.
Mm-hmm.
He just had a good
he
movie.
Y'all.
That King
pitiful.
Richard movie was a great movie. Y'all should watch
yeah,
that.
I'll take that.
But he's a great actor.
But he's a dud.
Yeah,
in relationship wise, like family.
Apparently,
meeting.
To Jada, because she out here.
She acting like she talking about sexually.
She is.
She talking about sexually. Oh, he's a.
She didn't put him. Yo.
Flat, I might have changed that.
But see,
that
the whole thing is, she waited 20 years to start talking about the shit, but she
yeah.
Didn't wait 20 years to be a thot. She always been that. And at this point, she's fed up. And she's putting it
out there. Are they separated yet?
No.
They ought to be.
They gonna make some money out of this shit.
But
shit, they is.
This is not a publicity stunt.
But that's what you said. What you said is
they're on a podcast. They're on a podcast talking about their relationship.
Check. That's him too.
Oh, she ain't. He ain't
that's
see it.
Shit.
He was crying on the. He was crying on the podcast, man.
What?
For what?
He was crying.
Oh my god.
About the situation.
About
stuff?
Their marriage on the podcast.
Oh see, he. That's why he's a dud.
Because
this nigga and he crying on the podcast.
Yeah,
nigga,
like, no.
Man up, nigga. No, but he feel good. He's like, you know what I mean? He's a wholesome dude, man. He's just like, fuck.
Don't.
She the one fucked everything up. She just started talking about.
Or is he wholesome?
Is he a dud or is he wholesome?
Nah, you can be a wholesome dud. You know what I mean? He wholesome be good people. You hear me? He good people. But. Listen. He good people, but he ain't good in bed. He just fucked
up. Well, maybe
up.
She's a wholesome guy.
He's a wholesome guy. He's a good dude. Look at him on this video, on this show. You see how Will Smith is.
Well, that dude on the TV.
He's cool.
Well,
he's so he,
great
that's whole
suit of happiness.
But the dog part, we don't know about
great
that.
Dirt,
he need, to find,
tell us
he
about
need
that.
To find his pursuit of happiness.
He needs
does.
To pursue.
Cause my baby out here got him looking bad.
He's a duddish.
Terrible. You think I'm going to be walking past you? And you got me out here looking crazy.
Hey, listen, I'm gonna tell you what I would do.
He love her, man.
Ain't no listen,
nah, they doing ain't right, making some money out of this. Shit,
they making money. Yeah, they relevant
money.
Though.
I make some money out of this, but you can't be crying on the damn thing on the podcast.
He had to let a tear out, man.
Emotions, man.
Yeah, they put it on
that's
Front Street.
That's making money too. That's
all that's making money.
I'd have cried too. Fuck
the podcast, man. You know what
but
I'm
was
saying?
It a serious cry? Was he?
Yes, man.
Real?
He was on there like
he was
distraught. He was hurt.
Oh shit.
He's hurt.
What was he? What was the situation? Why was he? What happened to make?
Because
him cry
he was sleeping with a young August Alsina, the R&B singer. Cause
she
said I had to find my own happiness. You got to find your own happiness. So I guess she out there finding her happiness.
She said,
"Oh boy, they got a reality show going on."
Wholesome dude. That's what I gotta remember. That that's funny as shit.
Wholesome dude and wholesome thought.
Two in the face of
the two together don't
crazy.
Work.
A wholesome dude.
Wholesome
they've been
dud.
They've been together for years though.
Yeah, they've been together for.
We still can't get over Tupac.
Oh, she
fucked
him.
That's
because
she's a wholesome
Tupac. That was her.
Oh, from the beginning, but back in
the day.
Way back.
He got. Oh, she still got.
She
be doing.
She still be fucking.
She still got notes and everything.
Period.
She be posting it and everything.
Yeah. Oh, she's a dirty motherfucker.
Yeah,
that's,
she's a wholesome.
She's
not.
An asshole.
Yeah.
Oh, she got that nigga straight out of man. Listen,
she must got that thing.
I couldn't have dealt with her. I'd leave her alone.
Yeah,
no, he can't.
He on there crying and shit.
He crying.
You gotta make the money, but you gotta.
But it wasn't like a cry. He like you could tell his soul. He's
nah,
hurt.
He hurt. Yeah,
it
she
was
hurt.
That, it was
because
that,
he
like,
loved. Because he loved her.
Tears running down your
his face,
face,
bro.
Because he loved her, not loves. He loved her right now.
Yeah, right
yeah.
now. That's
so. And she's sitting there like, I had to do what
oh,
I had
she
to do.
Falling out.
Yeah, like
she don't give a fuck, man. Listen,
and people feel bad. That's
oh,
bad.
I get her back. That's a shame. Where Jazzy
like
Jeff at? Can Jazzy Jeff? Can we need to call somebody, motherfucker? We need somebody. What that Miller name? That dude used to take care of them motherfuckers in the black man.
Uncle Butler.
Uncle
man.
Phil.
Yeah, call
the Butler
man.
Man.
Call that nigga.
Oh, call
Jeffrey.
Oh, Jeffrey.
Jeffrey.
Nah, he need to talk to somebody though, for real. Being
man,
honest,
yeah,
because he fucked up. I ain't gonna be crying. I keep going back to this crying situation. I'm not gonna cry on the damn podcast,
man. It's and that's
I don't give a fuck.
That's
I heard
what's
I
messing. I think that's what's messing people up, like.
Cause
really
he showed a sensitive side. Oh, he know what he's doing. That nigga.
But it's real and it's raw. It's not like he pretending. It's
right.
Real. Like he really hurt.
Yeah.
Yeah, they got memes and everything about the bull.
I want to say something.
But look, that's how the petition
I'm
started.
I say something and drink a beer at the same time. That shit don't work.
That's how the petition started.
So I almost drowned.
So the people started a petition for them not to interview each other.
What people?
The people, the internet.
What?
The internet just
so what
said.
Happened?
The internet
doing too much.
The internet said they sick of it.
I'm tired.
Oh, yeah, because they know what they're doing. They on to
it. They said, I'm tired of it.
They said, I'm on to y'all.
I'm over it. Said, y'all can keep that shit.
They tired of it.
That shit is wild, yo.
Mm-hmm. Yo, that shit remind me of, like, the Housewives and shit like that. Like, that reality show shit.
Yeah, That's what it is. It's, that shit, dude,
it's wild,
man. It
gets on my nerves.
All right, so we going in the situation. Let's get it. Man, cue that up, man. Shout out to Will, though. Oh,
one, two, one, two. Oh, shit.
Hey, hey, hey.
Situation.
What
will arise in our lives.
But you gotta be smart about Will. You gotta be smarter, baby.
Yeah, you gotta be smart. Be smart, Willie.
Be better, period.
I'm gonna call that nigga Willie now.
Oh, my God, don't do that. Hey, hey.
Wholesome dick.
Hey. Yeah, Willie.
Wholesome dude.
Wholesome dude.
Yo, that's
Willie.
Crazy.
He done made the damn situation segment.
Yeah, man. That's a situation.
Will Smith.
Yeah.
Shout out to Will.
Shout out to Will Smith.
Fresh
wholesome.
Prince.
He's a wholesome dude.
Wholesome dude. He gonna have a whole segment.
My girl.
See,
it's a situation.
Yeah.
Stop recording.
All right. So,
that's what we do.
Y'all got a situation?
Shit, I ain't got. Do you got something?
You got something,
sis? Yeah, you got a situation, nigga.
What a situation?
Hello, what's your gas situation?
I'm going to tell you, I'll keep a situation.
Yeah, what's going on, man? I'm going
to tell you. A situation.
My situation is always some beef.
Beef?
Okay. I be mad at a motherfucker.
Who you mad at now, man?
I'm mad at the presidential people, whoever the hell it is, like that. Who the hell the gas people is? Why is gas so high?
Oh, man.
Petroleum.
The gas is high as a bitch. Well, didn't Biden had to go somewhere and
man,
say something?
Man, I don't. Sleepy Joe? That nigga
that?
Be sleep.
Oh,
Biden.
Oh, my God.
He's from Delaware, man. Leave Biden.
Yeah, he could look out for us. Can we get like a 10 cent off?
That's a good job.
Something.
10 cents on Tuesdays.
I never heard him call Sleepy Joe before.
10 cents. He
be falling asleep
Tuesday
at the job.
Yo, he fell asleep one time.
Nah, man, it's been a couple of times. He been caught slipping.
I fall asleep all the time.
But the gas is high as hell, man.
The gas is high.
I don't understand.
The gas so high, so I try to do it like this. I be like, man, shit, gas so fucking high. Listen, my job is only about 3 miles around the corner. I just keep just enough gas in.
Just to get to work.
Just to get to work and come back. I don't do too much no more. You know what I mean?
You ride around a little bit.
I used to ride around. Jeez. I better not ride around. But I'll tell you what. I can't ride around. Because I ain't putting on that. Listen, it's too expensive. I remember the gas used to be, what it was? Remember,
it was like a dollar.
You remember? What is it now? Like $4?
It's like $3.80.
I don't even look. I try not to even look at the prices because it
gas
blow
is
my
so high. Yeah, it's $3.89. But see, they know how people got to live. They got to get around. So,
yeah,
you know
that's
mean?
Why I don't complain about
that's
it.
That's why I'm happy that my job is only a couple miles
street.
Away. But that can get you in trouble.
That's my situation.
But when you gotta fill that tank up, boy,
I'm
telling you.
Listen.
When you gotta fill that tank up, man.
Listen,
it's rough.
I don't fill the tank up. I'm good.
Who fill the tanks up? Raise your hand.
I do, and it hurts every time.
Man, my hand ain't
it's
raised.
It was at $60.
Yeah, because my joint was like $30.
And
now
gas.
It's like $40
you see
to
my
$50.
Hand ain't raised?
Yeah. It's definitely hurting.
I'm gonna tell you a story. Did my hand raise?
No, it didn't.
Hell no.
What does that mean?
Who puts a full tank in their car?
Your hand didn't raise.
My hand ain't going nowhere. It can't raise right now because I'm going to take a little sip right. But listen. Hey, what is here? I need to raise my hand. I need to put some gas in the tank. Here I go running around thinking I can just go ahead and, you know, get back and forth to work
right.
One day. I'm thinking, you know, I'm all right. I can roll. I'm running errands. Now I'm running errands. That's where I fucked up.
Oh, you're doing
up,
the extra.
Yeah, I started running.
A couple of dollars
you can't do nothing when you just put a couple of dollars in and just to keep going back and forth to work every week. Here I am running errands and shit. I said, I get the gas in. I got chicken from motherfucking Acme on Delaware Ave. I'm running around. I'm riding by gas stations and everything. I'll be all right. You know what I mean?
You'll make it.
Yeah, I forgot that I run on fumes. Yeah, the gas.
Oh,
so I blame it on the gas. See, the gas prices. You hear me?
Gas so high.
You trying to avoid. I put a little bit.
You trying to avoid.
But tell y'all again, I put a little bit in there.
A little bit.
Yeah, but listen here. I done ran out of motherfucking gas.
No.
No, sir.
How the hell do you do that?
That's the
point. Oh, now, I done been in that.
That is embarrassing.
Yeah.
You run. I make money, too.
Where was you at?
I was on a, I was on like a four-lane highway. I was on a... no, listen. Well, I told you I was just coming from all... to get the chicken and shit. Over
Delaware.
So I come up, you know, I pass the Sunoco, you know, make the left.
Yeah.
I go home and shit. I'm down by the old Chase building.
Okay.
You hear me? I done ran out of gas. Right there at the...
What's your initial... I would love to see your reaction.
Man, it was the worst shit in the world. I didn't even want to talk about it. Y'all made me talk about this shit. This is terrible, but...
You didn't really want nobody to know that you ran out of gas.
My Cadillac has a gas tank.
I got an excuse for that shit. The gas is too fucking...
So that makes it all right, because you got an excuse.
I ran out of gas. Well, shit. I ran out of gas, and it sucked.
Yeah, that shit sucked.
And I'm like, fuck. It was cold as hell, too, right?
Oh, yeah.
I had to call the wife, like, hey, babe, come, you got to come get me. I said, listen, I ran out of gas and shit. That's bad when you got to call your wife and say, come get me.
Ran out of gas.
That happened to me.
She like this nigga. She just smacked me.
It's not the car broke down.
Nah, you ran out of gas.
Yeah,
I done ran
that
past.
Sucks.
That's so
I'm
going to
tell you why she was all right, though, about it. Because I had that chicken in the car.
That's so irresponsible.
Yeah, that is irresponsible, though. That's
yeah, man. It's like
that's
that.
It. That's almost like, who lets their fucking phone die?
It was a fucked up situation.
That's irresponsible.
I don't give a fuck. I let
they really snapping
that's
them.
That's irresponsible.
Because the charger be right
there. Irresponsible.
Right at home. Let's clap it out the syllables. Irresponsible.
Yeah. Because the cord be right there. I be sleep. I just laugh for like.
There's a couple stores.
So
but look, I roll right
by.
Mountain
puts it on the charger most of the time.
I roll right by the gas station. Like. The same gas, listen, the same gas station I rode by, I had to go back to get the gas right.
The gas station.
Let me tell you what, I got another situation. Here's what happened. When I went back to get the gas, so I goes back to get the gas, and I got the key, the car with the key fob. So my wife is sitting there with the car. I left my key in the car too. So both keys to the car that she brought to come get me.
Yeah.
And she gets in the other car that ran out of gas. You know what I mean?
Right.
That's fucked up. She said she ain't want to do that. It was cold as a motherfucker. But anyway, all the keys is in the motherfucking, the other car that where she is.
Right.
So when I get to the gas station, I get the gas. I'm going to get the gas. I cut the car off.
So y'all both stuck?
Yeah. Now I done cut the car off. Now tell me if this ain't a bad motherfucking time. Listen here. I done ran out of gas. Had to call the wife. You hear me? I was already irresponsible. All that stuff y'all say. What you say? What I was and never was.
Irresponsible.
Yeah.
And I was on it.
That's a head shake.
And here I go. Is this irresponsible?
That's
now
incredible.
I done leave my key. So when I, look, I go get the gas. I cut the car. I say, I need the gas. I can't start the car to go back and take the gas to the car.
Oh, my God. Because
I left the key.
So she got the key.
She got both keys.
Damn. So what you do?
I had to pay money, nigga. That's more money. More money.
And now you, nah,
I had
how
to
much
pay
you spend?
On
you got to get a gas can?
I had to buy the gas can.
I had to get gas. And I had to pay a motherfucker to take me to the car.
So now you done blew, what, 50?
Yeah.
Easy 50.
Unwanted.
You going
unwanted.
Home.
Easy 50.
That ride home unwanted. Had to suck.
Yeah, it was all right because we had the chicken. I told you. It was all right. We knew we had chicken. It fucked with me. Probably not for us. She didn't give a fuck. As long as we had the chicken. But no, it was a suck. Yeah, we had the chicken. Yeah. We had good food, you know.
I wish I had some chicken.
But that was a bad thing. That's a situation, man, you don't want to get yourself into, man. Listen here. Just because the gas prices are so high, don't mean you just got to ride on.
I understand,
yeah.
But like, I mean, I live right around the corner, though. So, like, I live from my job. So, I'm like, yo, I just put, you know what I mean? Put a couple of hours in there.
But you know how my car,
Well, you got to go places.
Yeah, but you know, my John quarter tank. So, I got to go to the gas station.
Oh, right. Shit.
Yeah.
That's responsible.
Never know. Never
that's
know.
Not Tanker. Irresponsible. That's not irresponsible. Yeah. That is...
responsible.
Bro. No, you got to say that shit back.
I didn't, bro.
Responsible.
I'm no two.
Irresponsible. You got to say it like, like, you got to
say responsible.
But I was no tour.
You got to say that shit like,
responsible.
I was notorious.
Yeah, you got to get straight.
I'm notorious. I was used to be notorious for not putting gas in anything. Oh, yeah, I used to be notorious.
Riding on fumes. Don't say mark the thing and everything. Because he
Hondas,
dress it up.
Hondas.
He tried to dress that shit up.
You can go
up
below the line on Hondas.
Yeah.
On the red line.
Damn
Hondas,
right.
You can go below the line.
You riding on forever.
Damn
right. Below the line. Man. How quarter another 30, up.
50 miles to hit the red line.
I like the shit that's in the cars that tell you how many miles to empty.
Oh, yeah. But see, that's the thing with that. The cars that tell you. Some of them, when you get zero, it's still gas in there. But some of them, once you hit zero, it's zero. You know, oh, we had zero. We good. I can get to the gas.
No, this real zero.
This is a real zero.
Hey, listen.
This is a real zero.
For some reason, I feel like we close as hell today.
Man, chill.
Don't you?
I ain't got no elbow room.
Yeah, box out.
Like,
you
got to
box out.
You got to box out.
The paper towel.
You got something? What's going on? What's
paper
that?
Towels. So,
where you get that from?
I be finding shit, man.
Now I done
I'm trying to figure shit out.
Check the perimeters and I missed that. I did pre trip.
What, the paper towel?
I missed that.
I got a couple things back here.
Yeah,
okay,
man.
That's good. That's good. That's
what we need to do sometime. Yeah, but what happened? You got something?
What's
you got
going on?
You got a situation there? Anybody got no situation? You got one?
You had one.
That's it. We need another one.
I ain't got
the only
no
thing I got is my, you know, my this.
I tell you.
I'm trying to get in tune with the he, she, they, them. The superheroes.
Ooh, 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 ooh,
what's that?
So my son, right?
Boom. Yeah, he, she, they, them.
You know, it's Halloween. He was like, you know, Daddy, I'm going to be, you know, Spider-Man. So my spider senses get the tingling.
Right.
I'm like, whoa, whoa.
Wait a minute.
They just said Spider-Man,
well, Spider-Man,
you know, is bisexual. He's bisexual.
Who
now
said that?
What?
I don't know, but it was on Facebook.
Pull that up on that. I need to see this.
Spider-Man is bisexual.
Hey, Dan.
What?
Wait a minute, he's a fucking superhero.
You talking about the red and blue man?
Spider-Man. The dude.
The superhero.
She said red and blue.
Yeah, the red and blue.
Why
dude.
Are they saying
that? Nah, he's red and black, right?
I don't know why. I don't know why they saying it, but he's, I think he identifies
skin
as. Cancel that.
I'm gonna let him go. I'll be like, yo, can't talk, text me. That's what I do with that. My phone is ringing while
Spider-Man.
We
are
online.
Spider-Man's bisexual. Superman
right
is gay. Right?
Oh,
or not gay. Superman's gay, right?
Superman is the
a bisexual Spider-Man.
Too.
Yeah.
It's a bisexual Spider-Man and a homosexual Superman.
Batman's still
what's
straight.
Up with Batman?
Robin.
That's because he got Robin.
Batman's
that's
straight,
why Batman's
but
still
Robin
straight,
is
he got Robin.
Bisexual, I think, too. So now it's messing me up.
Yeah, I'm messed up too.
Yeah, it's messing you up as a parent.
Yeah.
Because
I can't,
now your kids, like, you know what I mean? They cool people to, you know, as a kid, as a child.
Yeah.
You know, because you got Spider-Man,
they're called superheroes.
And superheroes.
But they're
good people.
So,
but now they are super gay.
So they trying to get us super gay. Damn, that's
That's not wrong.
Now they're trying to get us to understand. Like, they're trying to get us.
They're trying to incorporate it now.
That's
okay.
What they're doing, but that's wrong.
Okay, so here's my take on it. Like, I feel like the way that they're doing it is overkill. Like, it's so, like, in your face type of shit. But I also feel like those people who are different just want to feel like they're not different. You know what
I feel
I'm
that.
Saying?
So
they
so you called them different. That was a good. That was
so it's almost
different.
Like I understand.
That was
like, can you imagine? Like nobody fucks with them. Type of.
So
you know
so
what I mean?
The
only their
me.
People.
So what we talking about right now? Is take all the letters
talking
up.
About the, no.
Take the letters up.
The letters.
The letters was a whole bunch of letters.
L G B T Q L L
G B
T Q
L G B
Well, there's more. She sent me some shit.
It's a new shit now. It's a plus and minus.
And a plus in it.
Q, and then it's a plus.
What's Q? See, the Q,
Q is queer, yeah.
See, then that's a bad word.
He don't like that. He don't like
LGBT.
That. Look, what? You can call lesbian. So, listen, what is it? Lesbian?
Queer.
LG. This is gay, right? Lesbian, gay, LB, LG.
You need to put a W on that. Lesbian, bisexual. For weird.
I'd rather have you say queers. Well, you won't get in trouble for saying weird.
No, you
will.
But if
you call a motherfucker queer, though.
You're not going to get in trouble because that's like.
But back in the day, that was a bad word.
How many letters is it?
That's like faggot. Faggot is the plus.
How many letters is it? Yeah, faggot is
LGBTQ.
What's T is trans. Q is what? Queer.
Queer.
Then what's the plus?
B. Bye.
Plus is bye?
No.
Plus means whatever it takes. Plus, like, I'm plus.
It's like I'm whatever
up,
else.
Whatever's up.
Plus is like whatever else.
Yeah.
But that's the part that makes to it unfair. Because why do they have a plus? Why do they have like a dot, dot, dot?
Why they ain't got no mind?
Whatever else they come up with. Nah, but whatever else they come up with to fit under there, that is to be accepted.
Where
like,
the mind
whatever
is.
It is.
Like, why? Why?
So whatever you identify
that?
As.
Yeah, and put it underneath this category.
You can just rock with us.
Yeah, nah.
That's what plus mean?
Yeah, the superheroes messing me up, though. I ain't
but superheroes, that's bad.
What's up see, with they the superheroes?
They trying to
but I understand it because my kids,
they're trying to make it acceptable because it's something that's so dominant right now in life. You know what I mean? But
we're just older, but the kids, it's normal.
Nah,
to
that ain't right.
It's normal for the kids.
It's normal for the kids. Because my kids, it's normal.
So it'll be normal for them. Yeah, they just,
it's a huge thing to me. I was like, whoa, Spider-Man is what? They like, all right, like, you know, it is what it is.
He's still Spider-Man.
Yeah,
what's
Spider-Man.
Up with Spider-Man? Come on. Give me the tea on Spider-Man.
He's bi.
Spider-Man
is hardcore. Spider-Man bi. Superman's son is homosexual, and Robin is, I think, Robin
from Batman
is bisexual.
You said Spider-Man, but you said Superman's son is homosexual. That means you said he's gay.
Yeah.
He like men.
He like men.
Superman.
Is he still super? Like
that's Superman's son now. That's not Superman. That's Superman's son.
So please.
He got powers and shit.
So please don't judge Superman. Don't judge Superman. Well, that's Superman's son.
About his
son.
Yeah, I know.
But Robin from Batman is bi. He's bisexual.
So
I don't know. Maybe he always been
bi. Should we still rely on him?
Who, Robin?
Yeah.
Nah, that's fucked up. We can't rely on none of them.
I never relied on Robin.
Everything is fucked
up. I thought he was just the extra.
Listen,
he the nigga that didn't do the surveillance.
The only motherfucker who just sounds like to me is still okay is Superman.
Batman's the one that seems okay to me.
No, Batman is the one. But no, Superman's son. Shit going on.
Batman got something too?
No,
Batman normal. I'm sorry.
Jesus Christ, can I have him?
Oh my God, not normal. Oh my God.
Batman is heterosexual.
Oh wow.
You gotta say
that. So all the superhero people is all fucked up.
He's straight.
No, Batman's cool with Superman.
Batman with the mobile.
Listen, man, does this go for like
let's take it from the top.
Or is it like the new
Batman, the man with the mobile is straight.
Batman straight.
Hetero.
You got to
hetero.
Be straight with that
okay.
motherfucker.
His sidekick is bisexual.
Batman, what's Batman? He don't got no sidekick.
Robin is the sidekick.
Batman and Robin. Robin is
bisexual.
Bisexual.
So he
check
like he go both
box.
Ways.
Hey, shut
both
up.
Ways. Check that box. Okay, what the next person?
Superman is straight, but his son.
Superman with the S on his chest.
S on the chest.
Superman.
He ain't got
straight.
No beef.
It's straight.
This is because his son.
So
they
he's straight all the way across the board.
That's what I said.
But his son has got superpowers though. So that's why
he got some super duper powers.
Well, he got Superman powers.
Okay, so yeah. Superman's son.
But I don't know too much about
Superman
his son.
Is the only that's motherfucker that's out there clear.
And it's somebody else.
Woods.
Who else?
Spider-Man.
Spider-Man. What's up?
Spider-Man is bisexual.
So
Mary
man,
Jane.
Son?
So there's Mary Jane, but who's? I guess we're gonna find out who the other. Because
that's Spider-Man. What they saying that Spider-Man from like old school Spider-Man. Is gay, or are they saying this is the new Spider-Man movie?
Well,
is that
what
it's all about? It's a movie.
The movie comes out this month.
No way. So, it's not going to be displaying.
No, they're not going to be out the heat.
They need to go to the history.
Oh, my God, because,
I want to know my baby's in date.
I just watched on Netflix.
All this time, I like Spider-Man.
That's my man's though. I'm a huge Spider-Man fan. I don't care about the other
none
movies.
Of them people.
You I like Spider-Man.
I know I'm the black man.
You know,
Batman,
you know who's underrated?
Black.
Who? You know who's
Spider-Man
underrated? Aquaman.
What? Man, who
you seen
ever
heard about Aquaman?
I seen the movie.
He should be gay.
Nigga coming out of water and shit. Yeah, Aquaman. I can agree with that.
Nah, I think nah.
Y'all don't got no history.
He's a superhero.
What does Aquaman do?
Y'all got no history on Aquaman.
I don't know what the way he do. You got me here, bro.
This nigga in the water.
I can't hear only okay, fall out.
He should be.
Like, yeah, what the fuck does he do?
He just swim.
He come out the water.
Nah, what was his powers, though? He just be swimming.
Powers.
I never paid attention to that nigga.
He had no powers.
Well, shit.
He's like, we wet. He had no powers.
Aquaman, he just swimming in the water.
No, we gotta Google that shit.
He fighting the water beast.
Hey, check.
I seen
Aquaman.
The
sad part is his powers, man.
The sad part is I watched the movie, but I forget what he did.
We can't find out what Aquaman do.
It's Aquaman. It's an Aquaman movie.
What he be sleeping? Well, how he be fucking people up? Like he be underwater fucking people up. Hey, did y'all ever see the? I jumped to another subject. Cause look, y'all see the Godzilla and King Kong.
Oh yeah, I
the
seen
new
that.
One.
That was good shit.
Them niggas was like grown. They were like men.
They was getting at it.
What
the last fight?
They monsters.
Yeah. You didn't see that?
Them
oh yeah, they
I
was getting
that. They were fighting and they was living like humans.
Who
was
it now?
Well, at least
King Kong
was.
Godzilla.
Godzilla, bad motherfucker.
And King Kong.
Yeah,
I like King Kong now.
Yeah, I like everybody like King Kong, but Godzilla don't play no games. Godzilla will fuck you up, man. Look, Godzilla fuck King Kong ain't nothing but just like Aquaman.
Oh, don't belittle him now. Don't belittle him now.
Listen, King Kong ain't nothing but a big motherfucker.
Tyrannosaurus Rex.
King Kong is just a big ass motherfucker.
King Kong is for the people.
Yeah, he's for the.
Godzilla,
like King
he
Kong.
Out here just.
Godzilla
so
is.
King Kong be saving people.
Yeah, King Kong is cool. He's a cool dude. But Godzilla.
He's a cool
Godzilla
monster.
Ain't playing around. Listen, Godzilla. King Kong ain't got shit on Godzilla. King Kong ain't got shit on Godzilla.
King Kong
ain't got
shit
on me.
I'm telling
who
you.
Is he? What's his name again?
That Denzel Washington.
Denzel.
What was his name in the movie?
Training Day.
Motherfucker.
What was his name in Training Day?
The son.
He was mad. He was all fucked up then. What his name was? He had
he
a slick ass name
King
too.
God shit name? On me.
That's what he said.
Yo, it's a motherfucker.
That nigga
wasn't
playing no games.
King
hey, listen.
How he went out though? That joint was crazy.
Woo.
Training Day.
John.
Training Day. What was
John?
His name? Nah, his name. Nah,
John
nah. You talking about John Q? No,
John Q.
Nah,
no,
that's
another
movie.
Man.
He had a slick ass name.
Don't mess
that's
with
gonna train it down.
John Kill.
Nah, all right, we're gonna leave that alone
Q
right here.
King Kong
oh, that's
Aquaman.
Let's talk about
Aquaman.
This
ain't doing much.
What
got
is
it.
This thing
not
about?
Like that.
Blow that up a little bit. Let me see what he. I can't
Marvel.
See this. I need my glasses.
He's a Marvel character.
Yeah,
he ain't even good. What the fuck does he do?
Niggas in the water, man. He fighting sharks and stuff.
Yeah, well, fuck it. Let me tell you about that other boy though. That Godzilla. Don't play with that motherfucker.
Man, I'm on King Kong, man.
Listen, I like King Kong too.
But it seemed like,
you
like Godzilla.
He ain't got shit on Godzilla. Godzilla's
like King Kong too.
Hold up, I got stuff at me.
Nah, chill.
I got stuff at me.
Hey, listen. Nah, my microphone, something going on.
Oh,
I said,
okay.
1, 2, 1, 2 in the place of me. Break check, mic check, mic check.
Podcast
1, 2, 1, 2
in
the place of me.
Podcast
Mike. Always a family. Gemini
Music Group. Man,
1, 2, 1, 2 in the place of me. Hey, we trying to figure out about this damn Aquaman motherfucker. We're going to leave him alone, though. Because he
like Aquaman.
Anyway.
What?
I don't know. I said Aquaman.
He definitely straight, though. That's one thing about
him. We know that.
I don't know.
He was born with Wonder Woman.
What?
In the movie.
Wonder Woman.
Now, what
how about
she?
Her?
What
I think
about
she's
her?
Straight.
She ain't but
nobody.
Nah. She too buff to be.
Nah. Because in the movie, she seemed like she kind of, she could go
masculine.
Either way.
Yeah. She
seems like she handling
that's
niggas.
That's fucked up.
Yeah,
she be fucking niggas up.
So
Wonder Woman might be a little bit like
tough.
She might be undercover.
She's kind of strong.
See, we have been deceived all these years.
All these
we don't know
years,
who's who
right.
And shit now.
I know what's going on. The dude that created
everybody
him died. And after that, they just
What's up? All right, let's go back to King Kong Godzilla. What's up with them?
They animals, man. What? Oh, Godzilla not no animal. Hold on. What does he identify as?
He a lizard or something.
But that's what fucking... But that's a real question.
I know he fucked motherfucking King Kong up last night. That nigga fuck... Hey, look. Godzilla don't play no games.
Godzilla is a Tyrannosaurus Rex.
I don't like the nigga. But he ain't even play no games. He'll fuck you up, man.
He's some juice.
You seen that movie last night. It's fresh in your head.
That's a good
you
ass
You seen
movie.
That nigga in the
and
city.
Look, he won.
Well, hold on.
If I see him in the city, I'm definitely out of there. I don't give a fuck if it's Godzilla or King Kong. I'm out of that motherfucker. Them motherfuckers is too big. All them motherfuckers. I ain't got nothing to do. I don't want nothing to do with them.
Now, what? Listen here. Now, wait a minute.
Yo, what have you seen one of them motherfuckers
Charlie
around
Godzilla.
Here? What you gonna do? What?
I don't know. I might win six. It might be a good fight.
No, a nigga might faint. Like, I want to know who's the fainting niggas and who's the running niggas. You know what I mean? I'm going to try to run.
I'm the running nigga.
I'm in the whip.
No, but you don't never know.
Put some gas in your car.
I'm running. I'm running.
I'm definitely going to need some gas in the car.
Because them niggas going
to
get to it.
I'm about to get the running.
I know you seen the city. It was destroying that city.
No, I'd rather faint. Cause once I faint down,
you gonna wake up and
like,
be done.
Ain't gonna fuck with me. I'm like this. I fainted. I'm dead. Keep going to the next motherfucker. See, they after the niggas who's running and driving their cars and shit.
They gonna step you up. They gonna you up. Yeah. I'm telling you.
They gonna scoop you right on up.
Yeah. Yeah, but fuck that. But I'm bottom line,
I'm a running nigga.
Headed back to what I was talking about.
Headed back.
Well, we're talking about.
It's interesting to know what people identify as to me.
Well, we're talking about. LGBTQ we're talking about. Because they gay people, plus. Man. And that's
I love
different.
Gay people, man.
Nah, I don't mind. Listen. My daughter is a female. This. Yeah.
I fuck with them. They cool.
Hello. Pause.
I ain't gonna talk my business too much, but I talked it a lot just now. But it's all good.
I like to have conversations with them because I like to understand
where they. Where
I like
they
to be. I feel like when I have a conversation, when I'm getting updated on what's going on,
it's just
shit
a
is
preference.
Always changing.
Ain't no plug in there.
I fuck with it though, man. They cool.
Hey, Daz.
Me.
Hey, Daz. We're gonna take a break because she need a plug.
I need to figure out where the beer is.
I forgot we could take a pause.
Oh, you can take a break.
The live people,
please,
watch
oh
this.
God.
We ready to take a pause real
we'll
quick.
We'll be
gonna
right
take a pause.
Back.
We're gonna be right back on the
we'll
regular
right
version.
After these messages.
Yeah. Well, we're on pause. Play some music, too.
We got a commercial.
Can I take my speaker off?
I gotta pay the bills.
Bitch.
Y'all gotta pay the bills. Okay. Yeah. Person number 19 say he gotta pay the bills. That's his
excuse me, y'all. 1212, who looking at that? Who on that?
Woo!
I'm on here live, man.
Yes. Nah, get off the live.
Get off the live. Get off the live.
I need to go pee.
That's my mom.
Let's start with this. What's your name?
Q-Tip.
Where are you going and who are you going with?
It's me and Ali.
Left my wallet in El Segundo. Left my wallet in El Segundo. Left my wallet in El Segundo. I gotta get it, I got to get it. I left my wallet in El Segundo. Left my wallet in El Segundo. Left my wallet in El Segundo. I gotta get it, I got to get it. My mother went away for a month-long trip. Hunting some friends on an ocean liner ship. She made a big mistake by leaving me home. I had to roam, so I picked up the phone. Got Ali up to see what was going
on. The Gemini Music Group.